Welcome to Moomoo Math and Science. In this video, I'd like to talk about the Cretaceous Time Period. The Cretaceous Time Period was the last time period of the Mesozoic era, and it lasted from 145 to 65 million years ago. This time period is most famous for the dinosaurs that roamed the Earth. Dinosaurs like the Triceratops or Stegosaurus prospered during this time. The land was covered with ferns and conifers, along with flowering plants. In addition, insects like bees and grasshoppers, along with mammals, were found throughout the Earth. The supercontinent Pangea was breaking apart during this time, and many plants and animals became isolated, which led to more diversity among plants and animals. The Cretaceous time period's end is marked by a mass extinction, which resulted in the dinosaurs going extinct and many other individuals. However, some groups like birds and mammals survived. So there you go, the Cretaceous time period, the rise and fall of dinosaurs, along with flowering plants and mammals and insects that survived. Thanks for watching, and Moomoo Math uploads a new math and science video every day. Please subscribe and share.